Hello everyone. Today I will talk about pollution, solution, and problems. Oh, here are some problems. Here are some things that harm the air, like air pollution and some smoke in the air. That makes air pollution and cutting down trees. Oh, cutting down trees and new cars too much. Here, when we hunger, we have some effects like some animals are nearly extinct, they will go to extinct. And the earth will be global warming and greenhouse effect. If there is air pollution, that is dangerous because if we're breathing, sometimes our lungs, like we get sick and we get lung cancer or even death. If we're cutting down trees, oh, let's think about trees. What do trees give us? Right. Trees give us shade and oxygen. Now, we breathe out and the gas we breathe out is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. You know it is dangerous. Our body makes this carbon dioxide, but we don't need it. It's dangerous. So we breathe out. And the tree or any plant take the carbon dioxide and leave out oxygen so we can use the oxygen. So if we cut down trees, you know, we don't have any oxygen. Oh, well, not so. We didn't have oxygen, man, oxygen, but don't cut down trees. This thing's about cars, but if we use car too much, this car is not good because it makes pollution. Oh, not pollution again. Pollution is bad, you know? Pollution, like I said last time, I said it can make animals think global warming, greenhouse effect. And you know, the cars made of many things, and if when it's made of, it produce waste too. That waste is like dangerous waste. But in here, in the earth, we did make some very dangerous waste. And we put somewhere it harm us if the waste is dangerous to us too. Now there are some great solution here. You can plant more trees instead of cutting down trees. That means the trees make more oxygen, and we can use bikes instead of new cars. I don't like these car things. Cars are bad, you know. And if you want to burn something, you must go to a safe place. Like this thing in a head. Let's imagine it. Imagine it. We are in California and we want to burn things. like in the California forest. We burn things in the forest. That is illegal. Oh, no, that's illegal. Legal means like against the law. Okay? Against the law. You think about we burn something, like we burn some paper in California, the fire will spread out in the California forest, and it makes wildfire, and some animals lost their home, and it damaged many trees. Some wildfire are really big. I think we use fire in unsafe place make many bad effects. So go to a safe place to burn things so that didn't give any trouble things. But don't make pollution. Thank you for listening. Bye. The end.